Hey, back in 2020, beta code of the macOS Catalina revealed that Apple is working on something called Pro Mode or Performance Mode. Now in 2021, another beta version of the upcoming macOS Monterey once again suggests something similar, although with different naming, a high power mode. What does it mean for the next generation MacBooks? Will this be a notebook feature only and how it could work? Let's talk about it. Hi friends, welcome to Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco and this is your dose of Apple news, leaked information, rumors and opinions. Make sure you subscribe, leave a comment below, hit the like button and don't forget to enable all notifications so you don't miss the next video. Let us clarify something first. Performance or Pro Mode, as well as newly introduced Low Power Mode, will be compatible with all the MacBook models from early 2016 and up. The purpose of Low Power feature is simply to reduce the system clock speeds and to minimize level of brightness so the system can operate with better power efficiency and minimal battery drain when MacBook is not connected to a charger. While this isn't some kind of a mind-blowing feature, truth to be told, all the MacBooks that were powered by Intel chips weren't that much impressive in terms of battery longevity. With the introduction of Apple's in-house silicon within the most recent generation of the Macs, things have changed dramatically. With its insane energy-saving features, the M1-powered MacBooks have lifted the bar so high that competing companies have once again ended up with their pants down. So you would probably wonder, who in the world would need low power mode if by default there's such an efficient processor inside already? Sadly, these results weren't the case in all instances. The more demanding apps were used, the more battery juice was needed, so the energy drain got more obvious and at much higher rates when application required a lot of system resources. What sounds promising is that the next generation MacBooks are expected to introduce even bigger batteries. Before we start celebrating, we should not forget that at the same time, more powerful chips will be at its cores. Finding and setting up the balance may be essential for users of these animals. Whatever Apple is trying to accomplish with the implementation of these modes, I do believe that it will go beyond now already Windows feature. With that said, I do have to remind you that Windows also offers a game mode, which pushes the boundaries even further in order to raise the performance bar when the game is on. It does that by dedicating more system resources to selected software at the expense of everything else, at that moment irrelevant programs. Making such a move would definitely make sense for Apple in the form of Pro Mode. Obviously not as a gaming features, because Macs are not typical choice for gamers for now, yet it could be similar approach in allocation and use of system capacities. But here's something even more important. Presence of so-called Pro Mode, or whatever you want to call this option, does not have to be battery related only. Blackbeard Hosting. Simple, easy to use website installer, 24/7 customer support, real people and more. Hosted on fast, reliable and secure servers. Check it out. 1 month free trial, no credit card needed. With Digital Marketing's code, you get 5% off. Blackbeard Hosting. Hosting as it should be. Let me explain. If I have an option to fully push and dedicate my system to accomplish one specific task, I would go for it even in case I have the desktop, because Pro Mode shouldn't be just pulling max performance while using less power. It should exist to allow me to finish my job as quickly as possible, regardless of battery. Who wouldn't want that much control? Till now, system was smart enough to learn how you use it and, when necessary, to auto-adjust its performance. Having an option to be the judge of that, make those adjustments according to your wishes, is perfect and something that should be normal. If you are familiar with Asus Armory Crate Center, you may find some clues how Apple could design its performance levels. For example, Asus ROG models with Nvidia graphics cards, when you opt for more aggressive mode, it will instantly boost graphics card frequency to operate faster instantly, in a way controlled overclocking. In other words, It wouldn't be something new, but its potential could be really promising. Anyway, do you think this high power mode will be a useful feature? Please answer why in the comment section below. That's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe, hit the thumbs up and turn on notifications. Thank you so much for watching Digital Marketing Channel. My name is Marco. Talk to you soon. Have an excellent day. Bye.